Hello students, last class I start the chapter some applications of trigonometry and solve some problems of exercise 9.1. Today I am going to start the question number 4. Discuss the question number 4. So what the question number, what it say? The angle of elevation of the top of a tower from a point on the ground which is 30 meter away from the foot of the tower is 30 degree. Find the height of the tower. So this is the tower. This is the tower. This is the ground level and this is 30 degree. Okay, this is A, this is B, this is C, and 30 meter away from the 30 meter, the distance is 30 meter and you have to find the this, suppose this is 8 meter. This is a tower number 4. Let BC equal to 8 meter be the tower. Tower H meter be the tower and AB equal to 30 meter. 30 meter with the distance of the distance on the ground ground level. Also angle BAC equal to 30 degree. In right triangle ABC, BC by AB equal to tan of 30 degree. So BC is H is 30 equal to 1 by root 3. That is H equal to 30 by root 3, that is 30 root 3 by 3, that is equal to 10 root 3. Hence height of the tower is 10 root 3 meter. This is the answer. Okay. Next question number 5. So what is question number 5? A kite is flying at a height of 60 meter above the ground. The string attached to the kite is temporarily tied to a point on the ground. The inclination of the string with the ground is 60 degree. Find the length of the string assuming that there is no slack in the
string.
This is the position of the kite. The string. This is 16. Let C be down, position of the kite, let AC be the AC equal to L meter, be the length of the string. Angle DAC equal to 60 degree. Now from right triangle ABC, BC by AC equal to sine of 60 degree. Figure 2. This thing is next question number 6. At 1.5 meter tall boy standing at some distance from a 30 meter tall building, the angle of elevation from his eye on the top of the building increases from 30 degree to 60 degree as he walks towards the building. Find the distance he walked towards the building. Suppose this is a building. the building and this is the tower. This is the ground level. All building. If he walks towards the building, okay, so he will be the boy. He will be the boy. Suppose y x meter to y meter. And this is 1.5. So let AB equal to 1.5 meter be the height of the boy, height of the boy, and let CD equal to, CD is what? 30 meters. Thirty meter. Need a building. Building. Therefore, DF equal to DC minus FC. That is DC minus AB equal to 30 minus 1.5, that is 28.5 meter. Let angle A, angle FAD equal to 30 degree and angle FED equal to 60 degree. Let AE equal to x meter and EF equal to y meter. In right triangle AFD DF by AF DF by AF equal to 10 of 30 degree. This is implies DF is 28.5, AF is x plus y equal to 1 by root 3. that is x plus y equal to 28.5 into 3. This is number one. In right triangle, next you take the rectangle DF by EF equal to tan of 60 degree, that is DF is 28.5, EF is y equal to root 3, implies y equal to 28.5 by root 3. That is 28.5 into root 3 by 3. (9.5)(√3). Number two. Now, 1 - 2 implies (x + y - y) equal to 28.5 × √3. Minus 9.5 into root 3. That is 28.5 minus 9.5 into root 3. That is 19.19 √3. 19 root 3. Hence the distance covered by the boy towards the building is 19√3 meters. Next question number. Question number 7. From a point on the ground, the angle of elevation of the bottom and the top of a tower, transmission tower, fixed at the top of a building, top of a 20 meter high building, are 45 degree and 60 degree respectively. Find the height of the tower. So this is the building and this is the tower. The ground level. A, B, C, D. So this is 60 degree and 45 degrees. This height is 20 meters. Suppose this height is 8 meters. Let BC equal to 20 meter be the building and CD equal to 8 meter be the tower, be the transmission tower, transmission tower, tower. Here, angle BAD equal to 60 degree and angle BAC equal to 45 degrees, where A is the point, A is a point on the ground, point on the ground. Now in right triangle, triangle ABC, ABC, BC by AB equal to 10 of 45 degrees. The BC is 20 by AB equal to 1. Implies AB equal to 20, number 1. Again, in right triangle, triangle ABD, ABD, BC, BD by AB equal to 10, 60 degree. So BD is what? 20 plus H. It is AB is 20 root 3. That is 20 plus H equal to 20 root 3. That is H equal to 20 root 3 minus 20. That is 20 root 3 minus 1. Hence, the height of the transmission tower is 20 into root 3 minus 1 meter. Question number 8. A statue 1.6 meter tall stands on the top of a pedestal from a point on the ground. The angle of elevation of the top of the statue is 60 degrees. From the same point, the angle of elevation of the top of the pedestal is 45 degrees. Find the height of the pedestal. Same problem. So this is the pedestal. This is the pedestal. And this is the statue. This is 60 degree and this is 1.6 meter and this is about 8 meter. And this is 45 degrees. Let BC equal to BC. BD is BC. BC equal to 8 meter. Be the height of the pedestal and CD equal to 1.6 meter be the height of the statue. Height of the statue. Here, angle DAB equal to 60 degrees and angle CAB equal to 45 degrees. In right triangle, ABC, BC by AB equal to 1045 degree. That is BC is H by AB equal to 1. Therefore, H equal to AB equal to H. AB equal to H is number 1. In right triangle ABD, BD by AB equal 1060 degree, that is BD is 1.6 plus H, AB is H equal to root 3, that is 1.6 plus H equal to root 3H, that is 1.6 equal to root 3H minus root 3H minus H, and this is equal to 1.6 equal to root 3 minus 1 into H, that is H equal to 1.6 root 3 minus 1. Now 1.6 into root 3 plus 1 into root 3 minus 1 into root 3 plus 1. Personalize. In the fraction. Now H equal to 1.6 into root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 square minus 1 square, that is 3 minus 1, 1.6 into root 3 minus 1, root 3 plus 1,
plus 1, that is 2 by 1.6, root 3 plus 1, that is 0.8 into root 3 plus 1. Therefore, height, hence, the height of the pedestal is 0.8 root 3 plus 1 meter.